All right, it's a cloudy day on the shores of Northeast Ohio, but Kenny Crompton is curling it this morning. Curling it with Kenny.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
Hey.
It's a new segment. Yeah. We're going to do this every day.
Not that curl. Not that curl.
The Jerry curl. Or the S curl.
Yeah, exactly. I'm going to find that activator, Wayne. We're going to find it. Okay, we're hanging out with our friends at the Mayfair Curling Club. Been around like for 60 years, which is great. I mean, when we talk about an urban curling club history, that's pretty awesome to have a club that's been around for 60 years.
Yeah, a lot of tradition, a lot of things that we like to celebrate here.
And lots of generations.
Lots of generations. We've got curlers from all ages here playing with us. So yeah, it's
love
amazing.
It. Yeah, we had some of our juniors. They were awesome. Okay, Jen, let's talk strategy. Okay, this is the house, correct?
This is the house. Mm-hmm. Okay, and so we're gonna throw a guard here. So a guard shot is the one that's gonna end up in front of that colored round area.
Okay.
And the deal with that shot is you want to put it up there to protect a rock in the house. So get in front and block it.
Right, so we can have him come up and stop right there. Then it's harder for his component to try to get around him. He has to push.
Exactly, right. Exactly. So that's going to be our protector, right? Okay. So they're doing a great job sweeping it in right now. We're going to get it right to that center line, and it's going to get right in front of that red rock that's scoring in the house, and that's a perfect shot.
What a perfect shot.
By
there's
Dave.
Our block shot.
Perfect
way to go,
shot
Dave.
The guard. All right.
Okay, over here, what's our strategy here, Jen?
So here we're trying to put a rock into the middle of this is called the house. Mm-hmm. So this is a draw shot.
Yeah.
So Julia's gonna throw the draw and she's gonna try to put that yellow rock right in the middle of the house, right where Hillary's broom is right there.
She's basically throwing a curve with that.
Yep,
right?
So it's gonna, that's why curling's called curling.
Right.
We're gonna put a spin on it and we're gonna go ahead and have it curl either clockwise or counterclockwise. So this one's a little heavy. Little too much weight on it, we would say.
Okay.
So not what we hope for, but it's not perfect, and curling is also really hard.
Yeah, exactly. That's so cool. All right, our final and last setup. What do we have here?
So this would be a takeout shot. So sometimes in curling, you're throwing, so yellow's throwing, you can see we've got three red stones in the house, and we gotta get rid of some of those.
All right.
Because we wanna go ahead and minimize the damage, if you will,
gotcha.
And score.
So Ashley wants to push this stone out of here.
She wants to get some of those reds out of there.
Okay.
Ashley's throwing what we call a takeout, and she's gonna go ahead and utilize her sweepers here, and she's gonna hit those. Knock a couple of them out.
All right, you got one red out, so
got
that's
them.
Good.
Yep,
that's
she moved
good.
A couple of them, so that's perfect.
Well done. Strategy.
Strategy.
101. Now,
lots
people
of
are watching, because it happens every year, people watching. Okay, curl on, kids, curl on. And they want to just come check it out, or they want to take a class, or they want some instruction. How do they do that?
So go to mayfieldcurling.com. That's our website. We've got some great try curlings coming up in February, so you can sign up on the website. Come out for a two-hour lesson. We'll teach you everything you need to know. We'll teach you how to throw. We'll teach you how to sweep. And we'll get you playing a little bit of a game.
And it's
that'll
really fun. It really is fun. And the sense of community you guys have here is really, really cool, too.
The sense of community is great. But my favorite thing about curling is all the great people I get to play with all the time.
Yeah.
And all the friends that I've made.
Yeah.
So, I mean, sport is awesome. I love to play. But sitting down with everybody afterwards, having a drink, and talking about the game is my favorite part.
That's so cool. All right, Curling 101 right here at the Mayfield Curling Club. Been around for over 60 years.
Wow.
So cool. Back to you guys in the studio.
So cool.
Good stuff, yeah.